Hi, baby dog. Hi. Hi. Hi, everyone. This is the simple greenhouse I made for my wife a while ago for her succulent. I originally used a cable tie to secure the mesh, and shed like this one. It's a small cable tie, but because of the weather, it become brittle and it break. So I will try to fix it today with the steel hanger. Yeah, steel hanger. I got a few of this from the laundry shop. So let's go and I show you how to do it. So we're gonna fix this one because this one is supposed to be there. So I'm gonna use the steel hanger. So I'm gonna use this to fix it. Okay. So this is the hanger. Hope to make it straight. Oh yes, we got three now. So we have to measure how long it will be. So, and then we're gonna put it there. Okay? So yeah, probably there. So now we have to cut this. You have to cut all of it. You can use this piece. Okay. So we have to measure and then cut all of it at the same length. So this is. And that's it. So we put it there, and then we start fixing the sunshade, the warmers, and then this one first, like that. Cool. And like that. Just bend it so it won't hurt someone else if they just accidentally. So yeah, maybe a bit shorter, but it will still work. So we have to put it all the way there.
All the way there.
Okay? So yeah, I'll show you
later.
Thank you. Yeah. All the way there, we fix it already, all the way there. Now the plants are happy again. Okay. All right. Today, fix it. There you go. Okay. And there we go. See you in our next video. Thank you for watching.